as a first-time buyer, we went down the route of purchasing a new build because for us, new builds just stood out as being ready to go, and basically we didn't need to do any sort of work to them. We could put our own stamp on them through the options and the upgrades, whereas with the new build, everything's ready to go.